So just to close the loop on the 1910 Buescher that I was working on originally, here it is finally with all its annealed springs and a screwdriver used that was too short. Yeah. Don't start on the low notes because it squeaks, right? Here it is, all its beauty, C Melody, $35 mouthpiece, great horn, you should get it.